it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned. There's just some stuff sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break me anyway. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. There's plenty Marie doesn't know, right?
Good day.
Give them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. It won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
Ah! You got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
I'm recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's Sinclair and his idiot man with guns, somewhere in habitation. But I doubt either will last a week.
Thank you.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
This station.
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Everywhere is so empty.
There's someone there! Whoever you are, I see you! You want to be more careful with your flashlight!
You should turn back.
I'm warning you.
Shit!
Gemini waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seeson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Good to see a friendly face. Everywhere is so empty.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. For God's sake, do it quietly. Trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sevastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Sevastopol, an outpost of progress. Your presence has been logged.
In sector C12, received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Analysis labs, the others in the decontamination room.